Hello, you wonderful people! Welcome to Tsurame Reactions. And now we are going back to one of our favorite bands. It's Ne Obliviscaris, and the song is called Painters of the Tempest Part II. And this is what we do. Yes. Nice pocket. They are the masters of beautiful chaos. Yes. On with songwriting again. Madness. Thomas going nuts again. What a transition, and this, what they are playing, is so difficult to play, even live. You need perfect harmony between the musicians. Oh. sanity. Especially everybody must so good on point. Every musician. That you mastered this chaos to such a beautiful perfection. Unbelievable on what a technical level they are playing. But they never forget the beauty. Give us a moment to breathe. Hear the children breathlessly where they dream a new day. Echoing when they dream, ebb and flow, free falling. Bass is always present and impressive. Simple guitar riff in the background reminds me of Annihilator. So good. The drummer is always spicing the things up. Building up. and they're never running out of ideas. And if you want to know how many different parts you can put into one song, ask them. So guys, how many parts do we want? Yes. All. The bass player. The logic consequence. Transition again. Wow, pure gold. Again building up. Oh, epic. And what a wall of sound for this. Thank you. Wow, what an ending to a perfect roller coaster from Ne Obliviscaris. I cannot say it often enough. This is the musical perfection level is above the scale. It's so awesome how they construct such emotional and wall of sound chaos with such beauty in it. And they always play on point, and so many different parts in one song, and transition over transition, and then always they are very good at always building up something and build the tension, and you are getting, where do we go? And it's great, wonderful, such a good band. They're really, really perfect. I love them. So yeah. Another masterpiece. I cannot say it differently. Masterpiece. So watch out for more Ne Obliviscaris in the future. There will definitely be more. You can be sure. Because my heart is all in with this band from Down Under. Perfect. So if you haven't, then please like and subscribe, and see you next reaction. Bye.